What's up? We're before you exit.
And when warming up or getting ready for a show, we have a couple different things we do. First off, you want to make sure that you are all
loosened up.
Because see that? If you're on stage and you're all like
tense, you'll feel like... It's not a nice time.
Yeah, so you want to make sure that you're all comfortable. And
what else do we do before shows?
We also do a huddle before shows.
That's very important.
We say a little prayer, and we don't close the prayer until after the show.
Kind of gets us unified and, you know, all on the same page. It's definitely a key part of our show. Yeah.
So, those are our warm-ups and everything we do before we go on.